tried to go buy me one of these dumbass movies. You know how much it is to buy a stupid ass movie from this red box? A dollar. Are you out of your stupid ass mind? A dollar for a movie? The only way I'm gonna give you a dollar for a movie is if after I give you my credit card, Kim Kardashian come through the screen and give me a blowjob for 25 minutes. If you want me to spend a dollar, then let me punch you in your face for 5 minutes and then I'll spend a damn dollar on a dumbass movie. Let's take a look at these stupid ass movies they got in here. Letters to Juliet. Who the f*** is Juliet? Let me tell you what happens in this movie. She don't woo him, he don't lick her, and at the end of the movie they fall in love and live happily ever gay after. Screw you, movie. Spirit of the Forest, are you out your damn mind? What the hell is this? A bootleg version of Avatar? What the hell is that? And does this dude got some cornrows? You know what, I'm getting tired of people depicting blue people as African Americans. What's gonna happen in this movie? They gonna do a drive-by in the forest? And why they eyes so yellow? Y'all been smoking weed? Prince of Persia by Disney? Let me guess. He's the Prince of Persia. That's his girlfriend. That's the villain, right? And halfway through the movie, he puts down the blaze and hugs the villain. Because now they're friends. And then the sequel's gonna be Prince of Persia 2. Back in time, bitch ass nigga. They gonna all come together and play dominoes for 4 minutes. Necromentia? What the hell's a nigga Mentia? The Joneses? What the hell are you doing, Mulder? Go get Scully. What you doing with this ugly jawed bitch? This bitch got a big ass jaw. What you eating? A whole cabbage, bitch? What the hell you got them big ass jaws? This bitch got Superman jaws. Can you keep up? No! I got penis dysfunction, bitch. Solitary man, what this about? This nigga in jail? My uncle should play this man. My uncle in jail for 12 years. And solitary for 11 years. Ha ha, got his bitch ass. Jackie Chan Kung Fu Master. Jackie Chan enough. Make another Rush Hour. Why does Jackie Chan keep making these bullcrap movies? You know what the recent movie I saw Jackie Chan in? This dude was a Karate Kid. They should have renamed this Karate Nigga. This was the worst damn addition to the Karate Kid franchise I have ever seen in my entire life. Jackie Chan was beating the crap out of little 12-year-old boys. They should rename that damn movie Karate Michael Jackson. He did, he did, he did. F*** you. Michael Caine, Harry Brown. That sounds like a porno title. Harry Brown. I wonder what they're talking about. A black man's the backup plan. I know what the backup plan is. That big ass booty. God damn. Oh, please tell me you ain't bought a damn movie from this ass red box, bro.
I put one back.
Oh, Lord, you. How much you spent on it, man?
$1.
$1? Oh, damn, brother. Don't do this to me. Oh, Lord, you spent a whole dollar on a movie. I never spent a dollar on a movie, man. Jesus Christ. He spent a dollar on the movie. Ah, he put it inside of the slot. Jesus Christ. Don't tell me put it inside of the slot. Ah, no, Lord, Jesus. Ah, now he's pushing buttons now. Oh, God. You got another victim, you red box of death. You son of a bitch. Why would you spend a dollar on a movie when you can get a movie for free offline? A dollar? And then they want you to spend $1.50 for a Blu-ray disc. Yeah, I said the Blu-ray. Cause it rhymes with Ray. I'm not spending a dollar on a movie I could get offline, bitch. This is stupid. Why would I do that? And I don't like red because that looks like herpes. They should rename this herpes box. This is a herpes box cause it's infecting the world. Get away from the red box. You a big fat black dude screaming at a red box. Stop. That's evil. You shouldn't do that. I'm not spending a dollar for a movie I could get off of Pirate Bay. I'm not doing it. Change your rules, red box. Change your rules.